What's up, guys? Welcome back to this tiny miniature fucking thing that is my YouTube channel on the great internet webs. And today, I'm playing competitive play once again. As you guys know, I'm doing like sort of a series of competitive play. I'm just going in, doing comp, solo queuing, trying to get myself to masters. However, I've been on losing streak. I'm on like 2983, so this may continue over to like March when season 4 of comp starts, because I'm not thinking I can get to masters before like the beginning of February, because just fuck that. Shit. Well, I'm on a losing streak. No. Why? No. 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 No, not a fucking Torbian. Fucking hell. No, it's even worse! Oh my... So, we've got a soldier, and again, G2 DPSs, right? Two healers, and we could have one more tank, and he chooses to go fucking Hanzo. This is why the dudes in platinum are not diamond. What a piece of shit. I'm sorry. That was my inner rage and anger there. I do apologize. What a fucking idiot. Watch him die first. Watch the motherfucker die first. Oh, why? We need another tank, you fuck. A Reinhardt, for example, because that geezer is top notch. You know what I'm you know? Brilliant. They're standing there with their Reinhardt, Beaver, fucking all that shit, and then we've got minimal, because this guy's a fucking penis. Look, we can't, we need more than one goddamn tank, man. I might switch tank. Legit. I might switch tank. I'm getting out of this thing. No. Oh god, this is what happens, you see. Oh, get mugged! Sorry. Yeah, this is... Mercy is one of my favourite characters. However, I don't want it to be, because I know what I'm like. Like, that doesn't really make sense, right? Basically, I don't want Mercy to be, like, my favourite character, because I don't want to be that one, that person that has to play fucking healer all the goddamn time. Right, going well in there. Oh, mate. Yeah, run off, you fuck. I might be a Mercy, but I'll end your existence, you bitch. My blade is ready to be unleashed. So, you know, this is why I have no friends. Oh, my blade shit. Is ready to be unleashed. I'm so, like, aggressive. Legit. Much period. Oh, we have a rain now. Yeah, Mr. Hanzo, you fuck. You fucking switched out. For some reason, I feel like this whole solo queuing series is just going to be a... consistent load of losses. I'm gonna be completely honest, my team again. Fuck. Look, why are you why was he shooting a beaver that had a defense matrix on? Just scratched my head just there. Because what the fuck? Shut up, Genji. You're shit. I am ready to divide. Well, we need to go. But the thing is, they're continuing to go left. They know we're on the fucking left now. Oh, but... I need to get out of that room. Like, not really sure what I can do! Oh my god, as a Mercy. However, you know, I got some spraying in there. The only one that capitalized on the result. The problem here is we literally got to the point and now we've all evacuated and left the point because we got fucking demolished. If I end up getting messaged by one of my teammates... Because yesterday, right, I did this game of competitive and I was Reinhardt. And the guy messaged me after the game and went... Trash Reinhardt, kill yourself. And I was like, wow, fucking triggered much. Oh my god, please. No, 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 Please don't let him have me. Oh my fuck. Run, 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 run. Oh! Get the fuck! Oh no, they're still a diva. Did I even have a mercy? Yeah, even though I'm there. Sorry, that was my impersonation of that laugh, that cute laugh. I actually cannot believe we did it. I am surprised. I'm saving my res. Not for this, because I got this, but you know, you catch me do. Oh, I'm waiting, he put to sleep. He thought he was going to ball it. They've got a May now. God, they're annoying. I shouldn't really be focusing. Oh, God, here on this Reinhardt, but he is... Yeah. I know what it's like to be a fucking Reinhardt and not have heals. Oh, no. Come on, Rainy too. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, you see my goddamn skills right now, man. My healing spell is upon you. Sorry, like, I'm legit trying so hard to not just be quiet, but it's like a... Oh my god. Right, you know what I'll do? I'll run and go back for the res in a minute. That's the plan.
My ultimate is ready! My servants
never die! Right! Good job, man! Good job, Boof, you fucking pleb. I'm sorry, this is like completely off topic, but my hair is pissing me off right now. And my glasses are falling off my face. Fucking shit. Okay, it's all good. Kenji! Yes! Lad, this geezer knows. Yeah, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. No, I got you, babe. No, 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 no! Come here. Look, I've got more healing because I'm better. I'm a hard healer. I got you, babe. Ah! The fact he gets hit with fucking the whole like put to fucking sleep shit is just ridiculous. Yeah, I'll do. I'll spray the bitches from the distance. Well. I would go in there. What the fuck do you want me to do? Look at them. They're demolishing them. I feel like a prick. I'm going to be honest with you. Well, my team are in there. And I'm just like, yeah. Yeah, same. Spraying the fucking opposition from a distance. Get my pussy out. Ha! Bitch! I mean, I'm lucky, man. I'm a good team player, you see. I'm like, you know. Oh my fucking god. No! No! Oh, it's okay. Oh, Reinhardt, you're going off. Boy. You are fucked, bitch. You are. Oh! Did I. The golden eagle get kills of mercy in the feed? She's gonna ult. Oh, legit. Oh, you son of a. Sorry guys, don't worry, I've got you back. See, I'm being that guy, but I'm just trying to stay back enough to clutch a res in a minute. Ooh, I've got him back up, boys, we're good. Run, Zarya! Oh, nice. Is that a bong? Someone's smoking weed in this bitch, what the fuck? No, I'm kidding. I don't know if that is, but it sort of looks like a bong.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
I'm fucking coming, right? Yeah, this is the issue. Why did I have to die? The fact I'm dead worries me because you need a fucking healer to stay up back alive, you know what I'm saying? Oh, come on, please, please, please. No, 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 no. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fucking end your existence, you cow. It's all good, it's all good. I'm like sweating my tits off. No. Yes. Get the fuck. Oh, wreck. No. Yeah, they've won. They've won. They've won. They've won. They've won. They've won. They got really lucky. That was a good ult. Oh, shit. Come on. No. I can't even explain how happy I am that we have just done that. I'm going to take my glasses off, right? And I'm going to thank the gods for this historical moment and put my headset back on, get my glass eyes and place them back on my face. Am I going to have to go heal again? No, fuck off. I got mercy, suck a dick. No! You do it, you bastard! Watch him go. Okay, okay, I thought he was gonna go like fucking. I'm gonna get fucking HANZO with my makeup! Ah! Sorry, that. You know, this is why. You know, this is why I've got mental fucking issues, I swear down. I'm just weird. Like, I am weird. I came out of my mother's womb weird. Oh, the headset's fucking tangled. Brilliant. Brilliant. Now I'm gonna have to play with a tangled goddamn headset for like fucking 20 minutes, whatever long this fucking match lasts now. Did someone call for a witch? Shit. It's alright though. Don't worry. Thought this video is gonna be one of these long ass ones, but I love it. As long as it makes you guys happy, happy, happy. It's all good. Even though I feel like, considering I've got no fucking subscribers, making a small video. Making a long video is like, what the fuck? Because no one's gonna watch it if they don't know who the fuck I am. All you need to know is I'm a god and a sexy fucking witch, man. Look at this!
Hello.
Genji, Genji, look. Don't try and pull me, right? Look, he's... Look at him! He wants to pull me! Right, calm down. Right. Here. I'll laugh at you too. Don't get jealous, babe. Yeah! Oh, those guns! Alright. Ah! Oh, no! Soldier, do your job. Do your job. Yeah, he's on it. The boy knows. He's a lad. They're on the point. They broke the first line of defense already. I don't want to play Overwatch anymore. Come on! Whoosh! I'm here, babe. Don't you worry about it. Got your back, 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 boy. He's pinned. But he's still alive. Just chill out. Look, I'm trying to heal fucking everyone and everything that moves in a very... No. No. Babe. 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 No. Golden Eagle versus the world. I'm dead. Look at her gold trace guns thinking she's the bollocks. God. Right, it's safe to say we have lost because they've got like 7 minutes to pull this back and I can guarantee you they're going to do it. It's that Tracer, man. She just bum rushed in here and I was like, what the fuck? My ultimate is charging. Tracy, you fucking slag. Fuck off, mate. Get those hits. Nice. No, 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 no. Help, man. Oh. Sugar daddies. Yeah. Yeah, that guy is probably right. Going to, having a Symmetra would have been really beneficial, I feel like. Just think about the more... We could have had a teleporter. We could be back here in a flash. Jesus. Oh, God. Legit healing. He's going to come straight for me. I can see it in his fucking eyes. God, I'm sorry. That word's my favorite swear word. I shouldn't really use it, though, because of young demographics. I do apologize, guys. That, why? We have just wasted a goddamn Zarya ult because of this bitch. Fuck off. Fuck off. Look, I'm elusive as shit! I'm like a fucking... Nah. I didn't say anything. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I'm about to lose even more. I'm on 2987 comp rating, man. I'm trying to stay in the 3000s. So when I... Oh my god. So when the next comp season starts up, I... Shit. I'm trying to... Oh god. No, there's another fucking round. I'm trying to, like, keep myself in the 3000s. So when the next season of comp comes around, I'm actually, like, I think it, like, the way it works is where you were placed last in competitive is where it places you around. Like, it places you around that area. So I'm probably going to be placed in plat next in season 4. And I'm just going to have to work my titties off to get back to here. But, that's alright. I just, like Chris Diamond, so... Yeah, I do think, though, that, it is, gonna work out. I do think that. I do think it's gonna work. I hope. I mean, if I lose this... I'm on 2986, so if I lose this, I'm gonna go down, like, fucking... I actually don't know how much. I'm gonna go down, like... I'm gonna say to like 2966 or something like that. I mean, it's not a hard. Literally, if I play a couple games with like my group later, if they're all actually fucking on for once, I will legitimately just be able to get all the way back up and rest happy, and you guys can see me in fucking diamond instead of platinum. Hello. Oh, you dirty fuck. Take a bath. Look at him hook people through walls. Who do we have? Oh, I'm the hard healer. Nice. Loving it. No, they're on the point. Oh my. Yeah, I'm trying to speak as much as I can, guys, but right now I'm just like I'm in shock that this is fucking happening. Fuck off, you whore. Have I got my triple tank there right now? I thought I have. Got you, my boy. Oh, Roadhog, you're going off, boy. Aha! Knocked out your fucking mech by a fucking Masuki. Shit, motherfucker, oh my god. Mercy V Tifa? No, that's not fair. You ain't having a pocket mercy. Nah. You want to gunfight me, bro? Come at me, fam, you know? But you ain't having a pocket mercy. Jump in. What is that? Oh. Fucking turret. I've got my reds, boys. Don't worry about it. Oh, you needed healing. Such a good healer, aren't I? You're not. No, mate. Don't you die on me, love. Fuck that. Yeah, fuck that. I'm out. See you. Oh, we have a teleporter. That's alright then. I wonder where I was for a minute. Where does it hurt? I've got you, my dude. Dylan said, I've got you, mate. You're my boy. Did someone call for a witch? Honestly, I thought this video was going to be long ass. But I love making long videos. I could sit here and play this game for like 2 hours and record it, but that would have to be like a stream. Because there's no point in me doing it on a video. Yeah, I'm fucking hard healing. 1 minute, please. Oh, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. We're dead, 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 we're dead. To be honest, I actually don't know what the fuck just happened. My servants never die. Legit, complete honesty, no clue what just went down. No idea, none at all. I just basically closed my eyes and was jumping around, and then fuck it, I have zero clue. Soldier, do your job, boy. Get that fucking fair out of here. Get that bitch out. And, finish him. Nah, he's my boy. Yeah, that's my boy. How unlucky do I have to be from pinning me out of the way? Nah, they're good, they're good. My boys are good. Reinhardt. Oh, there's no fucking... Nah, boy. Okay, we have an issue now. Now there's a problem. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna win now. Because there's fucking two of them in there. If that Reinhardt dies, we're done. But yeah, if Reinhardt dies, we're done. I need to do it again. Unlucky. That was a good game. Why would you even hook him? What is the point, my dude? I think it's time to sit down. Clear the point. Unlucky lads. The may somewhat cost us that game. Fucking idiot. I'm not gonna moan though. God. Sorry, I stretched. Come on then, let me see my comp score. Tell me I've been defeated. Where are we at? Alright, I'm a lot further down than I expected. But it's okay, because if I win like one game or two games with my group, I'll be back in the 3,000. However, that's difficult. Oh! Does he even kill the soldier? Oh. Shit. She's on fire. Come on, give it to Golden. Golden. You give it to the soldier. Epic. You'd all be fucking dead without me, you bastards. Fuck them. Ah, my nipple. Anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching once again. I am going to start making different videos on different things soon with different people, I promise. I know I can get annoying, my voice. But anyway, if you disliked that video, smash the dislike. If you liked it, smash the like. And if you want to subscribe to see more of this type of content, I'd appreciate that. It supports me. It makes me grow. And, you know, I love it. So, if you guys want to do that, go ahead, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Hopefully, next time we solo queue, we don't fucking lose. I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.